We're set for a dispatch. Gates spring back and they're off now, and getting out quite well was All Too Sweet. Wide out, racing to the early lead with Lights Mustering. Naviro's going through on the fence, followed then by Chauffeur. It camps just behind the speed. Spurt On's firing up and caught deep as All Too Sweet's being restrained through the field. Invader drifts well back on the fence, and last of all, as they round the corner, is Pirate Game. So Naviro taken to the front from Lights, and Chauffeur is being driven through two horses off the fence. Invader goes through it, so four horses coming up the rise together. Invader on the fence, Chauffeur being pushed along now by McDonald, then Naviro shown the stick, and Lights has run its trial. It's Chauffeur from Invader, and then came Naviro. Chauffeur just in front from Invader. McDonald gets down to drive Chauffeur out. Invader's coming through. They split it. Oh, close there. Chauffeur, the $1.6 million purchase, is in a photo with Invader. Both have gone well. Naviro in third, followed then by Pirate Game. Spurt On drifted out from Lights, and All Too Sweet jumped okay, but was eased out of it in the early part.